Today marked the second day of mourning for Winnie Madikizela-Mandela, and the ANC has outlined plans of how South Africans, how the party and how everyone can pay their respects to her over the next days, the official mourning period. Of course, that leads up to the special official funeral on the 14th, which is next Saturday. Let's talk about some of the plans. We're joined by ANC spokesperson Pule Mabe. Thank you for being with us, Mr. Mabe. Can we start with the 14th? Orlando Stadium, the venue, just give us an idea of what to expect on that day.
Well, you will know that on the 14th is the national official funeral, as declared by the State President of the Republic of South Africa, President His Excellency President Cyril Ramaphosa. You are expecting to, of course, to have quite a number of dignitaries there. And Mama Winnie's organization, the organization that she has been a part of up until her last day, the African National Congress, to play quite a significant role in terms of making sure that it mobilizes its own structures to go out in their numbers, to go and pay their last respect. You'll also know that there will also be quite a number of dignitaries. Mama Winnie was not just revered and respected here at home. She was, even in Africa and the diaspora, held in the highest regard by the rest of the world because of her own courageous role.
Do we have confirmed attendance thus far?
You would know that unlike in a soccer match or in a birthday party, you actually do not extend invitations to such events. She's regarded as the mother of the nation. That should immediately tell you that the nation is most likely to come out in their numbers to come and play their own last respect.
Any of the international or African delegates?
We already have the head of the African Union here in the country. A number of foreign missions have sent and conveyed their messages. Some have already visited the house. So, Winnie Mandela's home in Orlando is already inundated with quite a number of visitors, both here at home and abroad.
We have seen an incredible outpouring. Is there any concern about crowd control, about safety and security at all?
Well, I can assure you that measures are already being put in place to make sure that there is a greater safety there. They are mostly comrades of the ANC there who are standing guard all the time to make sure that they could welcome people to Soweto and make sure that Mama's house is safeguarded. We have got Mkhondo Wesizwe Veterans Association, comrades of the Women's League, of the Youth League, the general membership of the ANC, SANCO, COSATU, the rest of the alliance. They are all there every day, standing guard, being able to perform odd jobs as required, directing people, showing them their way around Soweto and making sure that they could feel safe around Mama Winnie's house.
If you're an ordinary member of the public, maybe not even an ANC member, but you'd like to go and join in that, pay your respects, do you just pitch up? What are the
You can pitch up. I've just said it now. She is. We have declared when the Secretary General of the ANC, Comrade Ace Magashule, spoke on our behalf and said we in the ANC have joined millions others in South Africa and declared Mama Winnie once more mother of the nation. So she's the mother to everyone, to yourself, her own neighbors, regardless of people's political divide. We have seen even other political parties, those that are not necessarily ANC, have also gone to pledge their own respect there at the home.
All right, so that's the 14th. Let's rewind to the main memorial service on the 11th at Regina Mundi Church in Soweto. What are the logistics around that?
Well, maybe let me take you two days backwards because the programs you are asking me about are mostly government programs. And you will know that I am the mouthpiece of the African National Congress.
Sure. That will be the main government memorial.
Because the ANC has declared Monday the National Day of Remembrance, and that our memorial service, the main one, will happen in Johannesburg at the Standard Bank Arena. We're working on all logistics. Provinces, all our nine provinces, will be hosting their own memorials throughout the country, of course. And there are numerous other programs that will be taking place. Just to bring you closer, for instance, what we spoke about is that we're already launching on the ANC's webpage a tribute page, tribute for Mama Winnie, where we allow people who are quite media savvy to go and deposit their own tributes on the webpage. The Secretary General of the ANC, together with the Deputy President, tomorrow will launch the ANC's condolence book, and that the condolence book will be placed across all the 53 regions of the ANC in the country and all our 9 provinces, and that people can go and effectively sign and convey their own tributes. We'll also do a wall of remembrance, a tribute wall at Lituli House, where members of the public could also go and make their own signatures. But the other highlights include us having the all black Mama Winnie's night on Friday at Baseline in New Town, where you'll bring together a number of people who are part of the protest theater movement, artists, poets, and all alike, who will also want to convey their own respect to Mama Winnie, so that there's also a celebration of this iconic life of the mother of the nation. Of course, you move to Sunday, where you'll have leaders of the ANC visiting various religious denominations to celebrate her life. You will know that she was she had visited her own local church on Friday. So she was part of what they call it, the Methodist Church Umanyano. So they will also have that Women's Umanyano on Thursday in Soweto. There's going to be quite a number of programs. You'll also have a day of service where people will be going out to assist, do odd jobs at hospices, children's homes, and all of that. There's going to be paintings of murals where artists are already involved to showcase how they would love to celebrate her life.
Thank you so much for outlining some of those plans, ANC spokesperson Pule Mabe. And of course, there are also the official condolences books announced by government, and various ceremonies taking place across the country, all provinces included. And that's the province of the promise of both government and the ANC. Bongani.